Nyla, I'm saving money. Nyla? Okay, yeah, I guess college is... Okay, all right. Yeah. I think it's in better hands.
How to save money. Most, if not all, teenagers have a daily schedule they follow religiously, whether it's a good habit or maybe a bad one. But the question is, why do most teenagers not have a schedule for savings? Well, it's easier than you think. If you save 50 cents a day, yes, two quarters, five dimes, 50 pennies, that can actually add up to $182.50 a year. One of the best ways to save money is actually cutting back on eating out. If you eat out two times a week, that's over $20, $80 a month, and that actually adds up to $960 a year, almost $1,000. Most important, remember to reward yourself with small things. You've earned it. Now get out there and start saving.